Donald Trump issued an aggressive statement against radical Islamic terrorists after an attack in Barcelona, Spain, on Thursday left at least 13 people dead. Earlier this week, Trump said he need to get all the facts before singling out hate group for condemnation after violent protests sparked by a white supremacist rally left one woman dead in Charlottesville, Virginia, on Saturday. Trump initially posted a major response to the incident in Barcelona. The United States condemned the terror attack in Barcelona, Spain, and will do whatever is necessary to help. We tough strong. We love you. donaldjtrump@donaldjtrump.aust1717 less than an hour after his initial tweet, Trump follow up, implying the Barcelona attack was linked to radical Islamic terror study was general pushing of the United States did to terrorists when caught. There was no more radical Islamic terror for 35 years. donaldjtrump@donaldjtrump.aust1717 during the Republican presidential primary race, Trump told Crow a story a fun one, according to his tweet about John Black Jack Pershing. THEAIMYGENEAALWNUSOCOMMANDEU.S.FORCESINWURDAWARDWAIRJONES Trump spoke of purchasing executing Muslim in Chuchen in the Philippines in the early 1900s with bullet dip in Piglat and eliminating a problem for 25 years like the 35 years mentioned in his tweet caught 50 terrorists who did tremendous damage. And he took the 50 terrorists and he took 50 men and dip 50 bullet in Piglat. You heard about that he took 50 bullet and dip them in Piglat with his concierge haram. And he has his men load up their rifle and he light up the 50 people and they shot 49 of those people, and the 50 person. He said, you go back to your people and you tell them what happened. And for 25 years there was a problem. After telling that story, Trump claimed WF got to start getting tough and WF got to start being vigilant and WF got to start using our head or we're not gonna have a country. Fon, as time reported in 2016, he trained no of no evidence to support Trump claim. The magazine quote one saying it would have been out of character for Pershing. Trump comment on Barcelona came just out after news broke of the Canadian, which police confirmed they were treating as a terrorist attack. The so-called Islamic State claimed responsibility for the assault via Islamic News Agency, but it's unclear to what degree the group leadership was involved in planning it. White House Chief of Staff John Kelly briefed Trump on the matter on Thursday afternoon. Trump quick response sharply contrasted with his reaction to the violence in Charlottesville. Trump argued in his initial response on Saturday that many cyber to blame for the turmoil, which erupted amid a white supremacist protest against effort to remove a statue of Confederation. Robert E. Lee, the president directly condemned hate group until Monday, 2 days after a car allegedly driven by a white supremacist flew into a group of counter-protesters, killing a 32-year-old woman in a rambling press conference on Tuesday. Trump defended his initial statement, arguing he need to get the facts before making more definitive remarks against racist groups. It is a very important statement, so I don't want to go quickly and just make a statement for the sake of making a political statement. Donald Trump, I wanted to make sure, like most politicians, that what I said was correct. Not make a quick statement, the statement I made on Saturday, the first statement, was a fine statement, but you don't make statement that direct unless you know the fact, Trump said. Today, it takes a little while to get the fact, you still don't know the fact, it is a very, very important process to me, it is a very important statement. So I don't want to go quickly and just make a statement for the sake of making a political statement. I want to know the fact. Trump on Tuesday also again lamed both sides for the clashes in Charlottesville. You had a group on one side that was bad. You had a group on the other side that was also very violent. Trump said, nobody want to say that. You say it right now. but Trump had been quick to say ready call Islamic terrorism for attack in the past, it took him less than a day to respond to terrorist attack in Paris, Manchester, England, and London, the last of which he used as a reason to block his proposal for a travel ban from several Muslim majority countries. His rhetoric towards ready call Islam is often violent and sweeping.Like his comment on the white supremacist and racist group who got her for the rally in Charlottesville, which Trump claimed had some five people. As Wattpad point out, Trump has been generally slow to respond to violent incidents where Muslims are the victim. Trump also has claimed he can predict terrorism, saying he can feel it.Dr. Egerman, who claimed allegiance to the Islamic State attack a gay nightclub in Orlando, Florida, in June 2016, killing 49 and wounding sycamore. Trump bragged about being right on radical Islamic terrorism. This story originally appeared on HuffPost.